This morning, Lisa really wants to visit her friend Sam, who lives in the mountains. Brrr, it's so cold outside. That's strange. Why is it so cold down here and so warm up there? The weather is upside down today. She needs to understand what is going on. In the city, air pollution is caused by transportation, industrial activity, and wood heating in homes. Normally, the air near the ground is warmer than the air higher up. Since warm air is lighter than cold air, it rises. So air pollutants rise with the warm air and are blown away by the wind. Thermal inversions, which occur most often in winter, change all this. Imagine a big lid of warm air placed over the city. So now the air trapped near the surface is cooler than the air higher up. Since cold air doesn't rise, the pollutants become trapped under the lid, just like in a pot. When this happens, it can be warmer up on the mountain than it is in the city. So that's why Sam is warm. Lisa decides not to drive her car today, since that will add to the buildup of pollutants. She even convinces her mother not to use her wood stove today.